Hey guys, the question is, Kayak Corporation budgeted the following cash receipts, excluding cash receipts from loan received and cash payments, excluding cash payments for loan principal and interest payments for the first 3 months of next year. Here is the data. You can find the whole question in the description box. Here, prepare the monthly cash budget for January, February and March. So here, Kayak Corporate Company cash budget for January, February and March. Here I had already made the performer. First of all, we will take the beginning balance. According to a credit agreement with the company's bank, Kayak promises to have a minimum cash balance of $40,000 at the end of each month. And here the company has a cash balance of $40,000. So beginning cash balance $40,000. Here cash receipt for January $525,000. So our total cash available will be $40,000 plus $525,000. Now cash payments here $466,300. Now we will pay the interest. So here interest will be equal to our 1%. In return, the bank has agreed that borrow up to $140,000 at a monthly interest rate of 1% paid on the last day of each month. So here we had taken a loan balance of $80,000, so $80,000 multiplied by 1%, so $800. So preliminary cash balance will be $565,000 minus $466,300 minus $800. Here we had to make a ending balance of $40,000. So here we had entered the amount of $40,000. So our here we had a cash balance of $97,900 and we should have an ending cash balance of $40,000. So the balance amount we will paid out as a loan repayment. So $97,900 minus $40,000. $57,900 we will paid as a loan repayment. So here it should be a negative value. So here before value we will place the minus sign. 57,900. So here our loan balance beginning of month $80,000. Here we had paid $57,900. So loan balance at the end of the month will be 80,000 minus 57,900. So $22,100. Now the second month for February, the balance is same $40,000. Ending cash balance is of $40,000, so for February it will be a beginning balance. Now cash received $403,000. So our total cash available will be $40,000 plus $403,000. Now we will take cash payments. Cash payments is of $344,300 for February. And our interest expenses will be equal to here our ending loan balance for January is $22,100. So $22,100 multiplied by 1%, $221,000. So our preliminary cash balance will be $443,000 minus $344,300 minus $221,000. So here we can see that we had a lot of cash balance on for February, so we will paid out the remaining loan balance, which is $22,100. So we will have a balance of $76,379, which is higher than $40,000. Now for March, our beginning balance is $76,379. And cash receipt $455,000. So our total cash available, beginning balance plus cash receipts. Now cash payments $533,000. And interest expenses zero because we had no balance of loan now. So our preliminary cash balance will be equal to $531,379 minus $533,000. And here we had to make ending cash balance of $40,000. So additional loan here, additional loan will be equal to $40,000 minus 1621. So here 41,621, we should have to take the loan of 41,621. Now here so here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.